I think gambling's worse than drugs, personally. I think gambling should be legal before drugs. It's a far worse addiction. There's no guaranteed payoff. Who would shoot up heroin if there was only 1 in 3,000 chance you get high off it?